I'm Mike Cowan, and I approve this message.
Sanford Bishop says he's helping Georgia families. Whose family does he mean? Bishop was caught funneling federal tax dollars to a company that employs his daughter and son-in-law. Before that, Bishop steered thousands of dollars in scholarships to his daughter and niece, lining his family's pockets while Georgia families struggle. An independent watchdog called Bishop's conduct reprehensible. Ethical lapses, abuse of power. Sanford Bishop, another self-serving politician.